Hi, hello and welcome to my Windows 10 Explore channel. Today I'm going to show you a simple tweak in the register editor to show you the seconds format in our taskbar clock item. So in the taskbar clock we can see only hours and minutes. We can also enable seconds also in the system clock by using a simple register tweak. So let's go. So first press start button and type REGEDIT. This is the shortcut for the Windows Registrator. Press Enter. When you see the Windows Registrator, there are the keys: HK class, root, current user, local machine, users, and current configuration. Now we are going to the path where the system clock is in there, and we can add a simple DWORD value to show the seconds format in the system clock. So follow my lead. We are going to the HK current user. In the HK current user, we are going to open software. In the software, we are going to the Microsoft. So here in the Microsoft, in the Microsoft, we are going to the Windows, that is in the W. You can press W hotkey to enter the W menu. So in the Windows, we are going to the, wait, I'm going to expand it to see clearly what I'm doing. In the Windows, this is the current version. Just expand the current version. In the current version, we need to go to the Explorer. This is the Explorer. In the Explorer, just to expand the Explorer, you can see there is an advanced option. In the advanced option, so just select the advanced option. You can see there are so many DWORD values and keys, strings, so many more. So in this right hand side, we are going to add a new keyword, that is DWORD, to show the seconds format in the system tray. So in the right side, when you select the advanced key, I'm going to the right side and press right click and right click, select new and DWORD, 32 bit value DWORD. So select the DWORD. Here the DWORD value will be, sorry, I'm going to do it again. We need to name the value, so I'm going to rename type as t me like S, capital S, show, capital S, without space, S, E, C, O, N, D, S, seconds, without space, and capital I, N, in, show, seconds, in, capital S, S, Y, T, E, M, system, and capital C, L, O, C, K. So here is the word, show, seconds, in, system clock. This is the word. This is the DWORD to create a seconds format in the taskbar system clock. So we are going to rename it, and we need to give the value 1. So double click on the show systems in system clock. So we are going to change the value data 0 to 1 and press OK. And press OK. They look here, there is no sudden change in this in the format, but we need to make sure when you restart the PC, you can see the seconds format in the system clock. Here you can see after restarting my PC, you can see the seconds format is added in my system clock. So we can add seconds format in the system clock by using the simple registrator tweak. So if you want to disable the seconds format from system clock, you can simply go to the same path again and just change the value 1 to 0, that is disable the seconds format, that is disable the DWORD value, that is automatically disable the seconds in our system clock. Thank you.